Ma'am, veteran, although you appear to be far too young for that. Mr. Chairman, I yield you your time.
Thanks, gentlemen, for yielding. Mr. Speaker, I stand with Israel. There are certain principles that govern the conduct of nations that are so basic, so fundamental, that the world should never have to be reminded of them. The most fundamental of these is simple and straightforward. A nation has the right and obligation to defend its people and its territory from attack. Unfortunately, however, this fundamental principle does not bear repeating tonight because too many around the world seem to have forgotten it, or too many seem to think it only applies to every nation but one, the State of Israel. But make no mistake, it applies to Israel just as it applies to every nation on the face of the earth. Every nation, every one, has the right and obligation to defend its people and its territory. The thousands of rockets launched against Israel by the terrorist group Hamas are a deliberate attack on the State of Israel and the Israeli people. I stand with Israel's right to exist in peace and protect itself. I stand with Israel in terms of its efforts to defend itself and support the very important Iron Dome, Arrow program, and David Sling program, which keeps the Israeli people safe. I stand with Israel in its effort to destroy the ability of Hamas to attack Israeli's people and its territory. Mr. Speaker, I stand with Israel. I thank the gentleman and I yield back.
Thank you, Chairman Frelinghuysen, for your comments and for your leadership. It's now my honor to introduce Mr. Lance from New Jersey. He served for many years on the New